record.
It's wonderful to see how the jurade is spreading through the world and coming to new places, China, the Ivory Coast, Malta, places that are now beginning to understand and drink Saint-Emilion.
And its beautiful, unique vineyards